understand what he's stepping in. And she one of a kind, doesn't care for your time. She just wants you to make a dime and leave her behind while she sits in her room playing games on her phone. So you never have to worry, cause she always at home, showing no emotion towards a thing whatsoever. So yeah, I'm bitter, fuck, sweet to me, you're still a fucking hoe. If your parents fell out of college, you ain't even dumb enough to not have some knowledge. That you're such a piece of shit, but you consider it ballin'. For example, what's an answer? You asleep when I'm calling. Live off your parents, fell out of college. You ain't even dumb enough to not have some knowledge. That you're such a piece of shit, but you consider it ballin'. For example, what's an answer? You asleep when I'm calling. Let me tell you something, I'ma fuck your best friend. Maybe not today, not tomorrow, maybe not the next. But eventually, I'ma hit it with everything I got. And I promise I'ma get it, it's just gonna take some time. I don't really give a fuck if that would hurt your feelings, cause you didn't care to think of me or whether I was healing. Yeah, you shut me out of everything like I was just a memory. Before it even ended, you were already forgetting me. Are you fucking kidding me? It's been 2 months, I guess you didn't care for me. You're such a fucking bitch. Hopefully he screws you over, leaves you laying in the dust. Doesn't even tell you why, because he's living in disgust. Maybe over time we'll start to comprehend the fact that you ain't worth the time and you were worthless in the end. You're really just a body taking up a lot of space. Picking up a hobby, smacking bitches in the face. Live off your parents, fell out of college. You ain't even dumb enough to not have some knowledge. That you're such a piece of shit, but you consider it ballin'. For example, what's an answer? You asleep when I'm calling. Live off your parents, fell out of college. You ain't even dumb enough to not have some knowledge. That you're such a piece of shit, but you consider it ballin'. For example, what's an answer? You asleep when I'm calling. Heard you got her new boyfriend, I said good luck fam. He don't understand what he's stepping in. One of a kind, doesn't care for your time. She just wants you to make a dime and leave her behind while she sits in her room playing games on her phone. So you never have to worry, cause she always at home, showing no emotion towards a thing whatsoever. So yeah, I'm bitter, fuck, sweet to me, you're still a fucking hoe. Got her new boyfriend, I said good luck fam. He don't understand what he's stepping in. And she one of a kind, doesn't care for your time. She just wants you to make a dime and leave her behind while she sits in her room playing games on her phone. So you never
calling.